Hi, this is Bob from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. And if you're looking for an online Toughbook community that gives tips, tricks, and support, hit that subscribe and push that bell button so we can inform you of all of our newest upcoming videos. Hi guys, thanks for sticking around. Today, I'm introducing TJ, our head technician, and he's going to talk about loading Ubuntu on a Panasonic Toughbook CF-31. TJ?
Hi, I'm one of the head technicians of Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. First thing you want to do is insert the Ubuntu installation media, disk, or USB stick. Then you're going to want to turn on the Toughbook. When the Panasonic splash screen appears, press the F2 key on the keyboard to enter BIOS. Navigate to the last page in BIOS labeled Exit using your arrow keys. Scroll down to where it says Boot Override and select the installation media you're using to install Ubuntu. After Ubuntu loads up to a menu, choose Language and select Install Ubuntu. Select the layout that best matches your keyboard layout and click Continue. Choose normal or minimal installation, whichever best suits how you plan to use your computer. Minimal will save disk space, but will not come with some of those prepackaged softwares it is normally included with. Check the box whether you want downloads to be installed with the Ubuntu operating system, and whether you want third-party software in media formats, which in this case isn't necessary to get the Toughbook working. Now, depending on whether your disk is clean or has another operating system on it, the options may look different at this point. For this example, there was a previous Windows 10 load on the hard drive before loading Ubuntu. If your hard drive doesn't have any data on it, the only option you should see is erase disk and install Ubuntu. However, for this example, we have other options, which could be used for dual booting purposes. This tutorial is only going to cover a single install of Ubuntu for now, so erase disk and install Ubuntu is the choice you want to select. Next, select where you are located in the world where using the interactive map and click Continue. Now enter your name, a name for your operating system, and a username, all in all lowercase letters. Now enter a password for the operating system and select when you want to prompt you for the password and click Continue. Let the installation run, and when prompted to, remove the installation media. Do so and press Enter. You've now successfully installed Ubuntu 20.04 on Panasonic Toughbook. And stay tuned for the four common errors that you may experience after installing Ubuntu. Thank you for watching.